Brace breathing is a good way to start working on our transverse abdominis as well as our breathing. From this position, with your feet about hip width apart, knees bent and feet flat on the floor, you're going to tuck your shoulder blades underneath you with your palms up towards the sky. Your head should be supported on the floor. You're going to exhale and drive your ribcage down towards your hips and tighten your midline to push your low back into the ground. From this position, you don't want to lose the tension in your midline, and you should always feel that low back pressing into the floor. You're going to breathe in your nose and out your mouth without letting your back come off the ground. The most common mistakes that I see are when people breathe in, their back comes up. Keep that contact the entire time.